kiranya dibangunkan dengan cara yang betul, tata atur yang betul, dalam 10 tahun baca insyaAllah boleh dikenal sebagai Pearl of the East Coast. Mana kita boleh membawa bacuk ke satu pasaran yang lebih besar, arti itu international market. Wawasan yang saya garap daripada dasar yang telah ditetapkan oleh kerajaan negeri. Yang penting sekali, akan terjadi 3 perkara. Perkara pertama, keberkatan. Perkara kedua, kemakmuran. Perkara ketiga, kebajikan. Jadi dalam masyarakat itu bila lahir 3 perkara ini, itulah bandar pelancongan Islam.
It's amazing where I can go with my scooter. This is Kampung Sado, a fishing village, and one of the main menus that they have here are dishes based on oysters. Let's dig in. This is my lucky day. I'm just passing by through this kampung, but look at what I have stumbled upon too. This is a feast. I am at Port Well Tiram restaurant, and obviously judging from the name, you know it already. Their specialty is oyster. And I'm going to try and name every dish that they have put in front of me. This is grilled cheese oyster. This one is fresh oyster with special herb. This one is lemon fresh oyster. Oh, I can smell the lemon, it's amazing. And this is Miang Pla oyster. Yeah, there's a bit of Thai element in there. Very much cultural. And this is fried egg with oyster, obviously. And this is like a broth or like a soup. Ai asam with oyster as well. So, we know it already, our theme today is oyster. So, we're gonna have a go with this one first. Cheese grilled oyster. Adding it. I'm not kidding you, this is like a Western restaurant in Kuala Lumpur. Wonderful meal, I had to ask Bobwell to show me where he keeps his oysters. And apparently this pond can keep up to 50,000 oysters at one time. And this is where you can see the oysters at. Bobwell, where is it? Definitely a great place. place to spend your vacation. Today I learned that I never thought I would enjoy drinking liquid that drips from the leaf stem of a coconut tree, but that aloe vera was amazing. And the oysters, you can only get good oysters at expensive hotels in Kuala Lumpur, but not here in Batu. They're cheap and taste amazing. So, for more travel story and beautiful faces and beautiful souls, why don't you join me and my awesome two wheels in the next episode? But always remember to fill your life with experience, not things, and have stories to tell, not stuff to show. This has been Scooter Tour, and I am Nabil Zakaria.